Yeah,
we're back. Lots of Warhammer.
So, Warhammer. Much total.
Yes, indeed. It's, again, a sleepy afternoon with emphasis on sleepy. I am super sleepy. It is warm. Yeah. And I'm just sitting here.
Everyone's super sleepy.
Except you, who is in excruciating pain.
Yeah,
because of your adventures in the go-kart.
Yeah.
Mind-boggling pain, man.
That's a lot of pain.
Yeah.
But I'm feeling a bit better. Some painkillers have taken hold of my nervous system.
Well, there we go.
That's what we need.
Yes, my plan is to secure my holdings that I currently have, see so everything is going up, and do a lot of infrastructure upgrades to get my income even higher. It's quite high at the moment, but I want to aim for even more. And then my grand plan is basically to take... Yeah. Basically, I'm gonna take... This. And
okay.
I am also gonna take this. Basically claiming most of the empire while leaving Britannia to you.
Yeah, well, down in the southern borders, my plan is to, in the next few turns, once it's sorted, public order, take Talia, and then move on and just sweep across here. Kind of, I'm pretty much just gonna go down here, up, wait a bit, go through, and then just keep going. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do when I get there though, because it's back and forth through the entire way up until. Corona. So.
It's gonna be interesting. I also, they are doing Britannia, like that's the first DLC race out of the door, as far as I understood it.
Mm-hmm.
And that might be, might need to play that, because if I'm gonna play one human faction, I prefer Britannia over the Empire.
Yeah. Interesting.
Because they have, like, so knightly and honorable, and if Grail Knight and Damsel in Distress. It's very, like, knight.
Don't underestimate the danger now,
what's this?
Ashra?
What is Spears? It's very Ashra, yes.
Mm-hmm.
There you go, it is very Ashra. They want a non-aggression pact and they pay me for it.
Go for it, it's fucking orcs at your doorstep.
Sure, I'll accept.
You know what really worries me? I'm right next to the dwarf. Like the High King, the dwarf High King.
Oh no.
Oh shit, what happened?
That's annoying.
Oh, they take us a Vastra?
They're trying. Can I beat this? Maybe. I don't know what the vampire...
Click auto-resolve, and then I can help have a look.
It's really not in my favor.
No? Really badly.
I'm hoping, because he only has like himself as a character, and then like a chariot and a troll, so maybe... We're gonna fight and try this.
Troll man? Oh, look how experienced they are, though. Oh, wow. Okay. Just... Okay, if we clog up the chariot with the zombies, use the spearmen to take out the troll.
Yep.
And the bats just to keep under Bjorgolfsson.
Yep.
Yeah.
And send in the vampire with to fight the trolls.
Yeah. Because the spearmen are anti-large.
Yep.
And... What a chaos troll it certainly is
and large. We're also going to deploy in that forest, because I'm pretty sure that chariot is not going to like the forest very much.
Ooh, it is not.
So we're going to fight inside the forest. Here we go. Have bats.
Yay.
Yay.
Oh, okay. They're chaos. Yeah, chaos trolls, isn't it? The 9 unit trolls, not the giants.
Oh no, I don't have a hero.
You don't have a hero?
No, I don't.
I don't think you would. No. Alright. Come on, bats, just preoccupy them. Preoccupy him. The bats might actually be quite good against the chariots, actually. There's only a few of them.
Sure, that's also fine with me.
Because they don't have range on those chariots. Oh wow.
Yes, go bats. This is going to be a huge brawl, isn't it? I'm just going to speed it up here. No, the bats! Oh, I thought the bats were going to hold much longer. Well, there's nothing to it, just speed it up and see what comes of this, I guess. Can't really do much finesse with this.
Yeah, there's really nothing you can do against a rank 6 Chaos Chariots and rank 6 Chaos Trolls. Just too good. That's like rank 6, like, Black Knights. Or just Black Chariots. What are they called?
Yeah, I thought I had a vampire hero. It looked like it. Like on the battle thing.
Yeah. Either way. You can just roll in. You've got an army right next to it.
I do.
I think.
So. Am I killing the hero?
I could. You kind of are. Yeah, if you didn't crumble then, you might have.
Yep.
Oh well. Yeah, we don't even have rank 6 units yet.
No, we don't.
So, those are seriously experienced dudes.
Also, I think the computer is totally cheating. Just producing these.
Yeah. Yeah.
You need to click.
It's just come up, decides to defeat. Click. No, he just wanted to sack it. I can't imagine it had much money in it.
No.
Alright, my glorious turn. Because why wouldn't it be glorious? It's me. Alright, send you over there because they are super happy. I'm actually going to tax them now. So my income goes up. You guys are getting happier? Try and assassinate this douche. Failed. Alright. I really want basically infiltrate noble houses times 20, so I don't think that's ever gonna happen. Mm. Yeah, black coaches would be this basically the same. There's diamonds, farmers, okay. Crit horrors. Okay. We're back again. I don't know what's up with the dogs.
Need that ancient armor. I really do.
I'm back. The dog stereotype of not liking postmen. And or the actual post. But yeah, I'm hoping I can get, well, I'm not hoping. I will get Manfred back to Mere Middens. Then I can tax them and get so much money. And we can deal with everything else at a later point. When my money is fixed. Because now that they're both taxed, I went from 700 income to 2700. So, huge jump. That'll help me get my dark castle paid for. To then get a haunted forest guy. At max.
See, kick that out.
Because I'm not a huge fan of the black coaches. I'm not a fan of chariots. I've never been a fan of chariots.
I'm totally gonna get a black coach because it's such a weird thing. Yeah. Like I like the lore of the black coach, basically.
Yeah, I've got an evocation of death.
I don't suppose you have 9,000.
Nope.
Oh well, it's worth an ask.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I'm not sure what evocation of death does, but they have it. It's the only one I've ever seen that has it. I don't know. Anti-infantry causes terror. Okay. In amongst the chaos of the fight, black coaches build strength, becoming more powerful as its enemies fall. Oh, okay, that's what evocation of death is. When magic's used, basically. Like, when they kill stuff, they get more power.
Yep.
That's kind of scary. Especially if they can do the sort of damage that a Hex Wraith could do, maybe? I don't think they're that good, but... if they are, then holy fuck. That is a lot.
Look, I found the Blightwater.
Bloody Spears still want a defensive alliance with me. But that would mean I would have to join you against dwarves. And why the fuck would I want to do that? I mean, honestly. Vargloria. Border princes have been destroyed, finally. Not by my handiwork. But most likely the greenskins. Alright. You go there. Cool with you sitting in there now. I don't need that public order bonus. I can take the tax rate bonus from there. And you guys still need the public order bonus. That's fine though. I am going to upgrade. No, I don't need that right now. Don't need it right now. I'm saving up for Castle Temple have to be upgraded, which will cost me 9,000, so... two turns away, and that was turn 100, by the way.
It was, yes.
So, 100 turns in, it's still looking horrifying. Yeah, so Talia has two settlements. Estalia is going to be my main issue. They have seven. One, two, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6, 7, 8, 9, 7. Yeah, okay. Oh, and Bastion has only one settlement, so I don't know who else is up there, which is an issue. Want to really kill this hero. Critical success, thank god. Any of these? No, okay. Yeah, so I'm going to send Elsa Jaeger to go and scout all of that shit, basically. I'm just going to send her up that in the entire warpath I want to take later. And see what happens. Okay, let's recruit some black knights. I'll raise some black knights. I'm gonna do that. What else can I raise? Crypt ghouls, skeletons. Nothing really else. What can you raise, Manfred? Manfred Heinrich. I'm glad the vampire counts without you, I'm sorry. Hildred von Karstein. I don't actually have anything for you to do, Hildred. Hildgard, even. I'm gonna change it. I wanna change your name to Hildred. Can I change your name? Can I? No. Oh, I can, but I don't know how. The button's great help to rename her.
Oh. I don't know, man.
I don't know. Let's move her out to the west. And now it's going to take me even longer to get castle temple off. As a dark castle. Damn it. Mere Maidens make so much money, man. The docks are so nice.
Yeah, I have a docks in Norden, oddly enough.
Well, yeah. I'm guessing Mere Maidens is like the southern port capital. Do you know what I mean? Like the largest port in the southern borders. Oh, alright. You got some nice graveguards in there. And dear old Volk. Yeah? Do you want, like, my second army? Or my first army, even?
Something like that, yes. I wouldn't say no.
Oh, I need to recruit my hexwraiths soon. Now that I've got the income to actually support them.
Level 20 here is a bullcrap.
Yeah, no, that's a bullshit. Okay. I'm gonna send him back to go get some hex rays. Or I could recruit a lord and just spend a lot of money to do it instead of moving troops about.
Let's deploy the hero. What that does.
It lowers enemy hero the actions, I think. Like by 15%.
Well, Necromancer is deployed in the Blight Water, which he was supposed to be. There we go. Hopefully something crops up from that.
Nice. Really sunny down in my southern areas. I don't like it. They're only at 40 and 50% though, so they're not being corrupted enough. Nordland? Non-aggression pact. They demand I pay them 100. Okay. Question is, would we be able to trade? No. So, no. Oh no, follower lost. Oh, what? I haven't seen that. Two followers lost. No, Heinrich, what are you doing? How have you lost two followers in one turn? What have you done?
I was hungry, sorry.
Oh, Heinrich. Just get a servant to get you some food, man. Oh.
Taste.
I don't need to murder everyone, man. Oh. You're exacerbating, you know that? Just exacerbating. Alright. Yeah, I want to have 3 hectares. 4 hectares. So if I disband them, that'll raise my income enough to support everything happily. Wow, this master necromancer that I'm gonna recruit, he's got the handsome trait. Look at him though, in Schwarzhafen.
Is he not handsome?
Nope.
Roland von Karstein.
How is
Hello,
that man?
My prickies.
Yes, very handsome.
Hey, was the most fuckable of all in necromancy high school? I saw some action, if you know what I say.
Mm-hmm.
It was my winning smile.
Oh man, it's so bad. So bad.
He has a t-shirt where it says sex machine on it.
He's got one of those t-shirts that says FBI.
Oh, follower lost as well.
Oh, yeah. I guess they're dying. I don't know how long a turn is. There's no seasons, so. Just death.
Win the following battle. Oh no!
What?
You complained that you had a battle.
Who complained that?
That was far away.
Oh.
My battle is in fucking Hekara. It's like in the southern, the most south you can get. It's south of the southern Badlands in the desert.
The
south map doesn't go that
Badlands?
Far almost. Yes.
What?
I need to go here.
Why?
I need to go there. Oh.
I wish I could help. But
man,
I can't. You have to fight it.
Oh, I need to go there. I just need to go there.
I don't know what you'd
I'll get just,
out.
I'll just wait a little bit for that, and...
I don't think there's a timer on it, so.
No, because I also need to deploy a Banshee down there. So, let me send a Banshee down. Because maybe I can do 2 battles in one go, you know? Maybe I'm that lucky.
Oh, man, you're gonna have to raid all the way down there.
Yes.
Because of attrition.
Yes.
That's gonna take you a year. Fuck.
It's gonna be really, really, really bad. I also want to upgrade my army before I actually go down there. Because this army is could use a few upgrades. So we'll route Manfred back to Castle Drakenhof. Leave the north. Damn it, then I can't expand westward because with only one army. I need to upgrade a third army then. Oh boy. I really was hoping that didn't need to come to this. I never wanted this.
It's a shame we can't like gift units. That'd be good. So there's two things that's cause fear. Like, these are my Cairn race. They have cause fear and cause terror. Cause fear reduces their leadership. Cause terror, it makes units rout for a short time.
Mm-hmm.
Cause they're undead, crumbling, disintegrating. Okay. Yeah, 75% physical resistance. That is just... oof. What the heck do I have?
Thousand?
No. Okay. Don't even have 200. Because these hex rafes are very expensive.
So they are. So they are. You are
dead. Still need one more. They're gonna cost me a fucking fortune as well. Absolute fortune. Each one is 315 upkeep, man. Ugh.
Bring me flesh to craft.
Yeah, it's gonna reduce my income by quite a bit. But they are so worth it.
I need to build a Belfine Brazier until I pay him. I keep forgetting.
Mm-hmm. Belfine Brazier, man. They're cool.
I am Chaos Gods.
Archaon, they're the chosen. What do you want?
I am the god. Inexhaustible.
Why, clearly to kill all of you mortals. And immortals.
I want a peace treaty. Yes.
Warriors of Chaos and peace.
Praise the Raven God. We shall sacrifice 999 souls in celebration. Sounds good to me.
Oh.
Of chaos spread south, tainting the lands. And with it, the warriors of chaos march. We must ready ourselves, for war is coming.
No, I'm going to south.
Who has brought the warring tribes together? What manner of champion holds that power?
I just had peace with that guy. Your ally's been attacked.
Flooding? I've got flooding?
Apparently you're being attacked.
I don't know.
I can't.
Oh, decline. I am being attacked. All right, hang on.
Damn it! I just got peace with these guys, and now you drag me back in.
Your ally has been attacked. It's you. They're just declaring war on everyone.
Oh, okay. So much for the peace treaty, I guess. Or maybe he wanted peace, so he could declare war.
maybe.
It's like, I need you to be dramatic.
So, we're at peace, yeah? By the way, we're at war. Fuck you. 3 turns to recruit these hex race. Man, it's so long. Damn it, why do they have to be so worth it? I don't even, man.
Well, guess it's time to upgrade all my defenses up north. Why did I get up here? Why didn't I stay?
Alright, now that's
done, we'll be right back. Okay, on the ever-chosen champion of chaos, he's come, and with him the end times. Once a Templar priest of Sigma, Archaon uncovered a terrible secret which drove him to reject his faith and pledge himself to the gods of chaos. In the service, he has devoted himself to the world's destruction, defeating all challengers and rising to a position of dominance over all chaos wastes. Achieving the ultimate accolade, his dark coronation as the Ever-Chosen, the vessel through which the dark gods unite their power to turn the world into a realm of chaos. It is to his banner that the warriors of chaos have been flocking, and it is his malign will that now drives them forth in a terrible wave of destruction destined to sweep all before it. The earth groans beneath the iron-shod feet of Archaon's numberless horde, and with him comes death. Is there any champion in the old world mighty enough to withstand the Lord of the End Times? The Doomtide! The Chaos Horde has poured in a remorseless tide scouring all in its path. Yet even the most savage flood must eventually recede, leaving battered survivors to pick through the flotsam on ramaged shores. We are saved, they cry. Heedless of the fact that the tides are certain in one respect. They will always rise again. The old world has survived the onslaught, yet now another wave rolls forth from the accursed chaos wastes. Only by destroying all of the hordes and defeating their source, Archaon, can this deadly storm be halted once and for all.
Fuck yeah.
Chaos corruption is now +2. Because the end times have arrived.
Hooray.
Yeah, you might be needed up here, I'm sad to say.
Is it that bad looking?
I don't know yet, but with text like that...
Man... Fuck. Am I gonna have to go to war with just one army?
That's
fuck!
Weird. You know, you can make a third, I guess.
With what money?
I don't know. I'm trying.
I just got my money back, man.
I'm trying. I have similar problems.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to take Miragliano. With just one army. So I'm going to have to go to war before I come help you.
South with Manfred. At least I need some... I need to get some proper upgrades from Castle Drakenhof.
Yeah.
She's going south.
Oh, man. This is not looking good for me. Also, apparently, I think it was Weisenberg that got flooding. How does it get flooding up there? It's on a fucking mountain.
That's a good question.
Everyone's fucking upset because of it. Mount Vibrator is in that settlement. How? Is there corruption issues? I don't...
I wish I had like 10 times the income. Then I might have the money I needed to sort of upgrade yeah. All the shit I need upgraded. What do you want, orcs? Do you want defensive alliance? You want the military access? Sure.
Oh, let's have stopped them before. I mean, they're right next to Castle Drakenhof right now. Oh, I, those are the green skins, not the... Skullstaff quest issued. Use Heinrich Gaunlar's army to defeat two armies or garrisons belonging to the following race. Empire provinces. He really wants me to attack the Empire. I might have to, really. I've got three quests that require me to attack the Empire.
Mm-hmm.
That is just insane. Oh. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to be able to attack those guys because they have two full armies. I have two full armies, but they have a garrison to defend them. A very, very, very big garrison to defend them. So that's not going to happen anytime soon. Using Heinrich Himmler's army, yeah. Alright. Heinrich's coming north. I'm gonna go sack some Empire provinces. While Marcus... I don't even know what Marcus can do right now. Because I don't really have anything for him to do. It's an issue. It's a real, real issue.
Mm-hmm.
I find myself in quite the predicament. You always finish with them in four turns. You know what? Hildegard, you can go up there as well. You can help break walls and shit. Well, sounds like you were laughing.
No, that was yawning.
Everyone's a little angry with me. Alright, I'm gonna have to get some non-aggression packs with some guys in the north. No, Nordland. Middleland, even. Nordland! Non-aggression pact. Accepted, good. Because that'll raise my relations with the dwarves, I believe. Yes. I think, though, my treaty with the orcs brings mine down with them. No. Does not, apparently. No, it doesn't. Alright. It does with them, actually. But I can't trade with them, so that's fine. Alright. And with that, let's tell him to go up there in case I forget. And if I only need to defeat garrisons twice, but then I need to sack two Empire provinces, then I should be able to, like, sack the same province. So I don't need to actually go deep into Empire territory. Hopefully. That's my thought process, at least.
Mm-hmm. Sure, welcome.
And then I'll send Heinrich up. I want to see one of the armies first, though.
Yep. Upgrading Castle Dragonhof to level 5. Yes.
Man, I really wanted to do that, but... fucking hex race, man. They cost so much. So I think it cost me, like, 2,000 to recruit them. So...
I'm going for a Terrorgeist. That's what I want.
Yeah. Terrorgeists are pretty terrifying.
I think so. I haven't seen them in action, but since they require basically a level 5 city,
yeah.
I would imagine that to be the end-all be-all for my units.
Yeah.
The most mighty shit, except maybe the Zombie Dragon, but that... What was it, like 26? Level 26, Manfred? Something like that?
25 Manfred. 25 any vampire lord, to be precise. So yeah. Because I can get it. But, why? Okay, alright. Just gonna have to sit there for a turn. Because I'd rather not get attrition. Well, fine, fuck it, because I'm gonna be going in my own territory later. Anyway. White King. Deadly Blade is cool with me. Yeah, Marcus.
I should get like a White King to travel with my Necromancer. My Necromancer, Necromancer army. Because he is only a little Necromancer and he can't really fight. But if a White King is around, that might work.
White Kings are pretty cool. Very fucking cool. Oh, my income has just dropped so much. Oh. It costs 1,350 to recruit a Hex Wraith. A Hex Wraith, Jonas.
I mean, you know. That's like not that much more expensive than Black Knights, honestly. Black Knights with lands and barding is like 1,200.
Really?
Yeah.
It just hurts my soul. Yeah, okay, I'm trying to improve some relations with just people in general. Because maybe, you know, if they like me enough, then maybe the dwarfs will like me. And then if the dwarfs like me, they might trade with me. And if they trade with me, then I have all of the money. Ever.
Yes.
Because just looking at... Who are one of the closest to me. Okay, so the largest and closest would be Karak Izor. And it's estimated 525 income from them.
I have the same thing, but like most of the things here. But it's what it is, man. It sucks.
Yeah. Karak Izor. Let's try this. Alright. They just fucking hate me. Basically, you need your relationship at around a minus 10 or above for them to even consider liking you. Chaos corruption's going... No, vampiric corruption's going down there for some reason.
I have a lot of that too.
There's a Balefire Hearth in there as well, and it's at a minus 2%.
Yep.
Oh, there's characters. Okay, that explains why. There's a dwarf. A Thane.
Mm-hmm.
Thane's... do all sorts of shit magic, as I have recently learnt. I want the dwarves to like me so I can have money, but they're not gonna like me because I'm undead and they don't like you.
Hexenacht!
What?
Recruitment costs minus 25% for skeleton warriors and skeleton spearmen units. And zombies. Hooray! Things I absolutely do not use anymore.
Hey, it could be worse.
yes, it could. Can always be worse.
Yep. You are so close to the edge of the chaos.
Yep.
Version.
Sure am.
You are so far north. I could take such an aggressive approach to try and get some happiness with the dwarfs if I like fought with all of the orcs ever, basically. Like if I declared war on the greenskins faction, which is the largest and the closest to me.
You dare.
All of the dwarf nations would be like, fuck yeah, I like you. You're a don't take any shit kind of guy. I like that. I respect
that. Let the thing deliver its vile message.
When internally I'm crying because I've just wasted so much time on fucking orcs, of all people. Not to mention one orc really fucking likes me.
Wow.
Yeah?
Approach and make your offer, but I make no promises to my ascent.
Moderately likely, and they just reject my peace offerings.
Yeah.
A minion of Von Kast.
If you offer like 800 dark magics, that'd be cool. If it's moderate, I think.
Okay. Well, let's try that.
like 900,000. I should be cool with it. That's how I got a non-aggression pact with Nordland? Middenland? One of the two? One of the two.
No, not trade. It's like trade agreement, yeah, moderate chance. And I will also pay you.
Oh, the trade agreement will increase your rating with them.
Every money I have spare. No, still rejected.
I must really fucking hate you.
No, they don't, though. That's really? The thing, they don't. They are at zero at the moment.
Oh. Should be fine then. I don't know. Who fucking knows?
Can't trade with the bloody spears, apparently. Kislev. Oh, don't trade, Kislev.
The Ice Queen does not want you here. She all...
Oh, man.
The time for talk is over. Make your demands.
Whatever.
I think the dwarves are coming north to face the chaos.
I don't know where he's going.
Galing, Varg. Oh. Okay. Yes, yes, attrition. Attrition never lasts. As long as you're not doing anything in my lands to make me sad, then I'm cool with it. Wow, Carl Franz. You still on that pony? Shit.
I'm still in my Bart nightmare.
Yeah, so am I. He's on a Pegasus. Imperial Pegasus. And he has so many heroes with him. Empire Captain, a Celestial Wizard, Warrior Priest, and a Light Wizard with him.
Fancy.
He's got so many heroes with him. Insane. But then, that, you know, that really weakens him because he... Well, he doesn't even have any halberds. Like halberdiers. That's got to be an issue for him. Are you anywhere close to being done? Two turns. Alright. Still forever. But cool. At least my income's pretty good. Wrong button. Ooh. Yeah, they're pretty happy with me. That as a thing for the dwarves. Which one likes me the most? 115, 116, 117. Ooh, 62 with Karak Azulu.
What's the lore of like?
Well, minus 62.
Oh. Well, okay.
Yep. I will break my non-aggression pact with the Blood Spears. For you, Mr. Dwarf. And I will give you all of the monies. Just for some non-aggression. No? Fuck.
AI's weird.
They fucking hate me. God damn it. Alright. Marcus, I've got nothing for you, man. I've got nothing. Nothing. Sorry, bro. Alright. Any chaos up here yet?
Nope.
Alright. I guess I'll wait.
Really? Thought we lost. No.
Really want to level up Marcus to, well, 25 to get him a zombie dragon.
Yes.
Or at least 17.
The stranger comes. He wants to give me things for chaos corruption. No. I think not. I'm having trouble enough as it is.
I'm okay with chaos corruption at the moment. Until I looked at my talker. Well.
Yeah.
That's fine. It's gonna battle out with my chaos, my vampiric corruption, and then it's gonna be fine. Everywhere else is pretty good on the chaos corruption side.
Everywhere else is pretty good,
but no one is willing to offer me money for chaos corruption.
But
apparently,
no one is willing.
Heinrich's at level 18. If only he was a vampire lord, he'd be so close to having a vampire, zombie dragon. Zombie dragon man. Oh, fuck.
Do you have any money?
Yes.
Do you have 4,000?
Oh, man.
I'm cashing in on all those loans.
Sure.
Alright. Wunderbar.
Damn it, I was so close. Castle what? Temple Hub. I'm so sorry. Oh wow, we're down to rank 2 and 3, man.
Mm-hmm.
That's not good. We're very friendly, but it's deteriorating, apparently.
It's all of these money and murder.
Is that enough?
Yep.
You'll be leveled up soon, Castle Temple. I promise.
It went to upgrading a Balefire Hearth up north to stem the corruption.
Sure.
See, viewed as war tax, alright?
War tax. In Kislev or?
No, in Talabheim.
Ah, okay.
I have one, my goal is again, one in, gonna get one in Hergig, I'm gonna have one in Talheim, I have one in Wolfburg, I have one in, Betrafen, and I'm gonna have one in Kislev. I have one in Kislev, basically in every provincial capital.
Alright.
Because then I can upgrade into the max and it'll spread maximum corruption.
Yeah.
It's the plan at least.
lackey.
Well, at least we might get some fighting soon. I thought we were going to see an army then.